So a new feature in macOS High Sierra, it's the ability to share a file that you have in iCloud Drive with other people. Before, you could just share between your own devices. But now you can actually select a file and say, I want other people to be able to access it. Let's look at an example. I'll go into iCloud Drive and I will select a file that's deep down in the folder structure here. We'll start with just a regular text file. And I'll click on the Share button and I can see the normal options like Mail, AirDrop, Messages, etc. And I'll see something called Add People. So it's not obvious at first that this is the function you want to use, but Add People is basically sharing. So under Share Options, I can choose only people I invite. So I can invite people specifically using their Apple ID or anyone with a link. So let's do anyone with a link. And I can select whether I want them to make changes or can just view. I'm also going to, instead of sending an email, I'm going to go to copy link. I could paste that link into an email or a message or whatever I want. I'll hit share. And you can see now it says shared by me. As a matter of fact, with it selected, I can click share and it says show people instead of add people. And I can go in and you can see I have a way to send the link again. And I can also copy link or stop sharing. So let's go and take a look now that we've copied that to the buffer. I can go into Safari and see what it looks like when somebody pastes the link. I'll paste that in. You can see it's an iCloud Drive link and just a whole bunch of random characters that identify that file. And I'll hit return. And the result will be a link that shows this file here. And you can see that's a text file. I can download a copy of it or I can add it to my iCloud Drive if this was another account. If I hit download copy, I'm going to get a copy of that file. Of course, if I add to iCloud Drive, then I'll be able to go in and see it, but instead of saying shared by me, it'll say shared by Gary, and then I'll be able to edit it as well. So as an example here, I've used my main account and I've shared something with this demo account, and I've done it by messages. So I had to type in the Apple ID for this messages account. You can see I've got a message coming in here, and there it is. It is a link. I'll click on it, open it up, and I can see I've got this file now, and this is actually that text file, and I can add something to it and save. And if I look at iCloud Drive, now I could see there at the top level of iCloud Drive, I've got this file here. This is the one that I accepted sharing on, and I can access it anytime I want. So now I can go in and access this file, and I can edit it, and so can the other users. So we're sharing this file between us. So this is a really handy function. It could just be used, you could just, you know, if you want to make some sort of PDF available to people, you know, and post it online. Like say you have a Facebook group and you decide that this PDF here is something everybody needs to get. You can just go add people. You can copy a link. You can say I only want view only and anyone with the link. Hit share and then go to Facebook and paste that link into a post, and now everybody can go and download that PDF directly from your iCloud Drive account.